for tuning in to my 1 minute video in quarantine. This is now week 5, I think. So stay tuned and enjoy. So I'm really just trying to make good of the situation that I'm in right now, and that was a bit of a struggle in the beginning, but I feel what's helped me the most is getting structure in my life, whether it be just setting an alarm every morning the same time. Routine is really important just to feel like you've achieved something. So for me, I'm writing down all the things that I need to get done every day, and then I will tick them off at the end of the day. You know, I feel that it's better to be selfless now in this situation and think about others and you not putting others at risk. So staying in and self-isolating just so we can get over this terrible situation a lot quicker. This year I had planned quite a bit in terms of traveling, touring. It's my first release with my producer Brandon Jonak, 21st of April. My first single Tongue Tied will be coming out. It's been a bit hard for everyone in terms of the sudden shock from the situation, how badly it's affecting a lot of countries, a lot of people, and it's just a really hard and tough time for many people in the world. So I guess now is a time that we kind of just all congregate together online and really come together as a community and just share a lot of love. Just wanted to close this by saying, let's all stick together, but this is no joke. Stay 1.5 meters away and stay safe.